Yeah. I think we're solid. Oh. But do 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 do. I know you turned out last time, but your son's J Doggy. George Rainer III, yo, welcome to stream, all of you. You've all banged that man, thank you. First S claps. Yeah, to be fair, you have banged that son, so I'll give you up. Michael O'Shea, sup, Zion, yo, welcome to stream, you lot, you've all banged that, welcome. Thank you for smashing that. Got some free items, if you subscribe, you might be able to win a Fennec. Or a mod, no, I mean, I can't get even mod straight away. Well, this way, all the people that have been mod have been mod since I've had at least of 100 subscribers, so I hardly give out mods anymore. I think I have enough. Alright, so that's saved. This is the first time I'm really old. To be fair, you've banged it, so I'll give you that, mate. You have banged it. Sorry if I'm heavy breathing, by the way, it's just I've been running bare downstairs, so I was playing with my little sister. Hashtag before 10 subs gang gang, yeah, innit? I hate if you both that. right. Oh, you're not wrong though, you are. Make sure to like the stream as well, you lot. Oh. Not the best of throats at the minute. Six likes already, damn. Nice one, you guys. I maybe I'll see Chad, so I'm just doing this real quick. I'll tell you what, I'll do this, I'll still see chat. Oh, none of you even put anything out anyway, that's tragic. You're actually gonna do me like that! You reckon I love you? By the way, I messaged that guy with Fennec and I'll let you know what he said. I'm not 100% sure they'll do it yet, but. I'm gonna be here for 5 minutes to have some work to do. Don't worry about it, man. It's fine. I also appreciate you coming in the stream in the first place, us coming in, popping in, saying hello. Oh. Alright, I think we're sorted. I'm gonna try to sort my insets out tonight. Cause it was ridiculous. Why is it fixed so? I haven't played today. Nah, I only really play Rocket League when I stream anymore, cause my internet recently has been playing up. But I don't know if it's cause of the storm. Cause like weather recently has been shite. What do you guys want me to do? I'm mentors, I mean. Alright, if you want about the giveaway, if you want to know how to enter, all you have to do is subscribe. Hi, How do I enter? Yeah, all you have to do is subscribe and then wait till we hit 1,100 subscribers or 1.1k. That's all you gotta do. Oof. Hi, I came from Matthew in his subscription slot. Alright. Thank you for tuning in. Matthew isn't there, but you know, he's a gin. I need to play with Matthew. James, when you download him back, I don't know, mate. Can I still get Steam or not? So Rock League and that. Like, I might just suck with like a no profile picture and just like dead thing forever. I always forget to get it. I tried so hard tonight. I don't even know how I get it. I know it's like a file, you'll probably have to download live, but I'll actually figure out how to do it. I'll figure out how to use it as well. No, I can't get it on Steam anymore. What do people use then? Like, so could I still get a Steam account or not? Yeah, that's confused me. Like, can I still get Steam or not? Because, like, how are these donnies and the pros out here getting all these things? You're cracked in and I'm so good. I'm that good I can hack outside the map. No, I'm joking, it ain't hacking. I don't know the fact on PC you don't see the fish. Like, that, I'm not a fan of that. Like, that has actually upset me. Really, you want to fall into the pitch, just go above it, and we're in. And basically, we can just do this. So what does everyone use to play RL then? Like all the profile pictures and that, what does everyone use? Should we go for some air dribbles? The DL angles, imagine. Should we do a cox a pinch? I'm cracked. Actually, I'm cracked as well, look at me. Jeez. I'm actually insane. I'm just too good. Better than all of you put together. Your pussy holes. No, I'm joking, I love you all. Angles are that. Be good before I roll on face pay, has it? Because that's the only way you used to be able to get it. I'm gonna write something in a bit. Can I have Fennec? Well, it depends if you subscribe or not. Because the only way you get it is subscribing and entering the giveaway. So, Christian, so I can't get, like, profile picture if I wanted anymore or anything like that. Jazer pinches are easy. I don't even try the Jazer pinch. I need to learn how to do my double reset, so I'm getting close. I was used to get, like, my car in the right place, if that makes any sense. Like, getting the first reset. Nah. Like, I can get the diagonal flip cancel spot on and everything. It's just getting lined up with the ball. Aircon is for your Fennec with some stuff. Nah. Keep it for the giveaway. I told my brother and sister sold to you, they said okay, but they're doing work. Alright, Javier, Gregory, man, I appreciate that. Crude Makerage. I can't pronounce that, but welcome back to stream. How are you? Oh, let's just try with pinched eyes. Hardly sold. I sold. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Oh, hey, you guys, give me a shot to go for. I'm gonna guess that was 123 kph. 118. I want 5 kph off. Pogo, ready? Pogo. Lots of terrible pogo. Do you buy blueprints? I don't buy them. I trade them up if I have any. I don't particularly buy them. If you're looking to sell them, yeah. Well, are you just trying to sell like all your blueprints? Or are you just trying to sell like black market ones? Like, did you know you could trade up blueprints? Because if I were you, instead of selling them, I'd trade them up. Unless they're worth like a Fennec. Because the trick is to blueprints, yeah. Pancake, right. So the trick is to blueprints. Oh, too fast. But I'd say, yeah, for blueprints, yeah, what you have to do is you have to hope you get something like, imagine if you've got a Dueling Dragons black market blueprint, yeah, and it's 4,000 credits to buy, it's worth 4,000 credits, but it's only worth 2,000 credits to build. So if you build it for 2,000 credits, yeah, sell it for 4,000, you just got 2k credits profit, if that makes sense. Now, I know it's like hard to like to understand, but like you'd understand me if you like knew how to do it anyway. It's hard to explain. I don't really know how to word it. Do the scene shot I did, the season 6, you know, because I'm squishy. Oh, yeah. I had 20xx blueprints, one guardian, one grey. Give 200 credits and fill that market. No, man, I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I'm just blueprints reach. I don't know how much they go for. Don't we need to check how much they go for? Because they don't go for much, I'll be honest. Oof. Hold on, I'm gonna nail the double reset. In a second. Oh, actually, no. Ground pinch, ready? Nope. Give me a shot to go for. I can't pancake. No. Oh, mushroom. No! Sans, can you do a reset? Where's blinks when you need them? What's more rare, titanium infinite or titanium octane? Well, I'm not sure what's rarer, to be honest. I'd say it's probably more white octanes in the game, but only because of white octane's been in the game longer than a Fennec. The thing is though, like, all these new, like, free-to-play players think, like, titanium white dominance is rare, but before you got import ones, you actually got exotic white dominances, or like some, yeah, exotic. Because what you do is, it came out in the item shop in like 2019, I think. The white dominus. Bruh. Yeah, not consistent practices. Yeah. The rarest is probably titanium white dom. But people forget that the Dominus was out ages ago in the item shop. But there's items worth on for some. Oh, yeah. Especially discontinued items. Like, if you can get yourself hold of a discontinued item, like, bruh. Fair play. Hey, but Dominus sells for around 25k plus now. Yeah. My new route is here, but I have to wait 2 days for them to set up on there, and oof. What's cap? I don't get what's cap. Bro, you're so good. No, I'm not that good. Oh, come on, I just want to catch air on one of these. Forgetting trade again, numbers game. Oh, imagine. That's some oomph in that. 500 credits of floor block markets for a Fennec. No, I'm not trading you my Fennec. I'm using it for the giveaway. Whether you offer 60 million credits, I'm keeping it for the giveaway. That's commitment! No, I'm joking. Well, it is actually commitment. Or do I just sell it and just buy a load more? I don't know. Bruh. I have passion of hatred. Passion of hatred. Are there blueprints or actual black markets? I'll show you. So, right. So, you go to a garage here. And you get blueprints. And you get all these. You get rare, very rare, and poly-type black market. These black markets, look. If you go to blueprints here, you can't trade all. These are all my black market blueprints. You see, build now for 2,000. You build it. But the worst thing is, you don't build it for 2,000 because if you actually bought the actual black market, it's only like 1,000. So you're paying extra just to build it. Whereas these you can't trade up. Whereas, for example, rares, you can trade up. Obviously, I can't trade these because I don't have enough. But, yeah. Did you give away the 1k giveaway? Yeah, the mainframe. When are you doing giveaway? 1.1k. Lone Wolf, yo, welcome to stream. How are you, mate? Oh, one, you're taking a piss. I swear I didn't have the music on, do I? Oh dear, why is everyone shouting? Sorted. Yeah, these blueprints here as well. You can just trade them away to black markets if you want. Yeah, you can't, but obviously. Yeah. I don't think I can do any exotic ones. Oh, bro, my chest is peak. Ah. Good luck, buddy. Yeah. You giving out Fennec? Yeah, I am at 1.1k. How many people say when's Fennec giveaway? I feel like a lot. Because three. Yeah, I don't know why, but I've never done a Fennec giveaway, and it just hit me like everyone comes to the stream asking for free Fennecs. I'm like, why haven't I done a Fennec giveaway? But I feel like with people, lower ranked players and new players, I think because they have like a Fennec, they think not they're that better, but like I think they just think the Fennec makes you good. Like I'm not trying to like chat shit, obviously. I'm just saying. Anyway, 14 people, let's go. Hi, you all. I hope you're all keeping safe. Because, you know, this virus going around. It's not pleasant. Anything more for you? Oh, I wasn't switching. Oh god. Play slow. Oh, he's smart ass. No, I ain't getting that. Yeah, everyone thinks Fennec is your action. To be fair, Curry JJ will do in a bit. It is true though. Like, not wrong, I do think players think that. That was me when I got the first got the Fennec, yeah. No, but like, I remember when I first got Fennec and I just mained it. Because it's a good car. Fennec is a good car. Although I do find it hard to like get resets in Fennec. I don't know if that's just me, but I struggle to get resets in Fennec. But I don't know if that's also just how like such a big bulky car. Oh, why? Ball chasing. Oh. Oh, how have I ended up over here? Alright. Okay, buddy. I mean, what can I do about that? Yo, you bronze to us, mate. You seem to have a good at the game, but your opponent kind of sucks. So, is that casual? Yeah, it is casual. Don't mind me just singing to the tunes whilst... See, so the Fennec does not make you go. Yeah, I know that obviously, but that's what players need to think. I see, yeah, it's like these are my ranks. I don't mind showing my ranks. And yeah, we don't talk about snow day. I'll try again in a sec. Oh, don't show. Welcome to stream. Ah. Fucking hell. Not up. Bro, imagine. Oh, bro. I don't really like Fennec. I'm more of an Octane. Yeah. I don't mind. Like, it's when the way I think I switch between them. Because, like, I'll play with Octane for ages. I'll get bored of Octane, I'll start messing up in it. I'll be like, oh yeah, I'm just getting bored of it. And then I'll switch to Fennec. And then... should I use Merc? Should we try some ground pinches in a Merc? Merc's a beast of a car. Pogo. God, beastie Pogo. This car's a beast. Why don't I use Merc more often? That was face planted the floor. That went good, didn't it? Oh. Bro, I thought I got a reset. What does that sell? Alright, no, let me just try and musty real quick. Alright, screw it up. That's just a terrible setup. That was just more of like a... Bro, I'm hella rich. Flexing off. No, I'm joking. No, but seriously, why you got flex me up? Why you got flex like that? Ooh. Oh. Are you PC? Yeah. I can trade on PS4 though. But this Fennec that I'm getting, right, put it this way, I'm doing a madness for you guys. The Fennec that I'm getting, yeah, is tradable on all platforms. I get a Fennec that's tradable on all platforms. Because someone got it out of like a drop. Like basically, if anyone gets an item that came out after free to play, it's tradable on all platforms. So a Fennec is usually about a good 700-800 credits. Yeah, I'm paying 1.2k credits just so I can get a Fennec that's tradable on all platforms for you guys. Like, you're welcome. No, but I do have 25k titanium maybe. My own fridge is Fennec paper, so I'm doing dragons. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. Some people are like that though. So like, some people play the game to trade, some people play the game just to sweat. I feel like the merch got potential, you know. I'm not rich but not broke. Yeah, no, I'd say you're wealthy. I'd say wealthy, I'd say that's the right word. a fanboy, I'm a hello bro, and the best time is heat raving, that's what I mean. I remember back in the day, back in June 2020, when I, like, second month of streaming, and my, ever since I got the game, I wanted Heatwave, and I actually got Heatwave, and at the time, it was 2,200 credits to 2,400, I remember, and it's gone down massively, Heatwave. It's not as popular anymore, it used to be such a popular decal. Nine side chicks, I'm rich. No, but literally, like, Heatwave used to be such a well-known, good decal, everyone used to use it. So, pretty mental. So, Swift's fanboy, may I ask how many people you scammed? No, I'm joking, alright? How's that gone, that shit? Oh, the merch be kind of thick though. 140 children, yeah. Instead of Blinks' mother. Like, instead of the dad going off to buy milk, the fucking mum went off with the milkman. Like, yeah, think of that. That's a change, innit? I laugh if he's actually like SSR. Like, he'll say it and we'll be like, nah, that's bullshit. We'll get into a game with him. Fucking season 1 SSL. Shit. Go on. Oh. No play. I mean, to be fair, at least he's honest. Like, I respect the honesty. I respect he's honest. Most people turn around and see, like, oh yeah, C2, C3. Like, I respect his honesty. Alright, I'll give him that. Ugh. Jamesh, which rank are you? I'm high diamond. Exactly, it's so common to have rich traders who are plats, yeah. I don't know, whenever you get a guy that's rich, he has like a white or team, things like that, they always make out to be like a highlight, really high. No, that's Blinks' montage. Oi, Blinks, you guys, yeah? Blinks is here, should we watch one of it? Do you want to watch one of his montages on the stream? Like, I'll put on my desktop. And we'll watch one of his montage on the stream. We'll watch his latest one. We'll watch his latest one on stream. I pretty much started in October because I took a break from 2020 to May 2020 October, so I kind of consider myself as free to play, even though I started in 2020. Fair enough, mate. Lonely eyes, so sweet, so oh. On the people, I'm just doing this real quick. Sorry, I can't see chat. Christine, you're bronze. Aaron posted a new one. Yeah, well, yeah, we'll watch your most recent one. When they come back from what? Tell you what, should we watch anyway? I mean, it's up to you, Blinks. Should we watch? Do we watch it again? So why not? I think they've got to watch it themselves anyway. Oh god, imagine. Bro, why that made that such a weird noise? I was not telling you why it's so bad. Wait, I mean it's not so easy. I mean, right, if one of them blinks, should we watch this montage on stream? That one, that was a violation. I'm insane. No, I'm not. I'm such a shit shot. No, I'm joking. We'll watch it, because why not? Easy clocks. It's the Merc, I'm telling you, it's the Merc. Hey, yo, Matthew, man. Welcome, Matthew. Bloody hell, I'm gonna go 110 kph. 99, imagine. Whoa, my frames just dropped massively. It's so windy. Like, the fucking power lines are having a fucking meltdown, bro. So if the stream's laggy, it's probably because of the weather. I've always wanted to tell you my routine, but like, after a month, I don't use that to tell you my routines anymore. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, it would get a bit boring. Like, Bleach, remember that Fennec? Oh, that you showed me, and I loved it at first, and now if I looked at it, I just don't use it anymore. I despise it. Now, Tina is just the best hive in the game. Please, can I buy all my credits? There's only one problem. It's not that worth that much. Knowing Blinks, he actually would, but it's worth a lot more credits than that. I feel so bad for saying that. Why do I feel bad for saying that? James, change your boost. You can already barely see that one. Yeah, I changed them all. There's like nothing. I just really feel. I think it's after the assets I haven't done, but I barely use it now. That's literally called dead car, but we move. It is pretty much just a dead car though. We are dumb. This car is such a pen car. I have so many presets. Shite. Then he got scammed. I know things. Every tire chain in my car feels heavy. Bro, science that I'll buy it for 10 creds. Blinks, you trying to sell the titanium white odd soon? I'm pretty sure titanium odd soon is like 25k. I'll pass. Why do you say every titanium white car feels heavy? It just doesn't. Titanium white is 15k. Christian, it does, I'm telling you. It all depends. Like, everyone has different opinions of it. Let me just go for shots in this dom real quick. I feel like I can get an insane ground pinch. Dom's a good car. I think it's very underrated by a lot of people. It doesn't, or Fennec doesn't anyway. I got Titanium Highway GXC dom. I trade you your Fennec for 1,100 creds now and I'm good. I just say that for the camera. No, I'm not sending the Fennec. That dom does feel like a very different car. Sort of, it feels a lot lighter. It feels lighter, but heavier at the same time. All depends what you're doing! Hey. It wasn't fast, but it just looked cool. In my opinion, I hate the Fennec. Well, yeah, not everyone's gonna like it. Did you give away Fennec? No, not yet. I like Dominus for flip resets mainly. I don't know, I prefer Dominus for things. Imagine using Dom, imagine in it, Christian. What happened? They kicked you out because you're trash. Joking. No, they kicked Mash, he's too good. They all got fucking jealous of him. You gotta make it fair for them, apparently, because apparently he's carrying 24/7. Kick me out, imagine not. Yeah, to be fair, imagine not using a Dominus. Look how long I'm trying to get a decent pinch in the Octane and Merc. And then on like my third shot in a dom, I produced it. It's flatter than Lazy. Nah, that's a bit peak. That you can't really say that. Rose, anything to do with body shaming, just... No, that's just... No. That's just a dickhead thing to say, really. Like, that goes to anyone, bro. Anything to do with body shaming, just, I hate it. Nothing else saying it. There's no explaining it. I should have pinched that, you know. I think I put it up. Bro. Okay, so it is a coincidence only one Octane main is the best player from us, joking. I love you all. Okay, buddy. You're not odd. I don't know who you think you are. Should we call Binks by his older PSN name? Oh, is it? It was like nice BMT, wasn't it? What a beast of a name. With that old, not the best player ever. Binks, I just said I started using W stupid. Your sign said, why does it feel like James and Lacey have known each other since 93? No, it's not even that. Like, it's anything to do with body shaming, bro. I just hate it. Even if it's my worst enemy, bro. Alright, maybe not, but that's... I still don't like body shaming. Ooh. What? I don't have a flip, okay. Yes, someone who is PC. You know what? My G, PC community, you know. This is such a banging out of a song. Like, all these songs are sick. What? Hey, Green Main. Alright, 10 crits, yeah. Are you training any painted octanes? I don't have any, mate. Sansa, so yeah, you're on your once game mode. Well, once is good, mate. When you're about, I'd tell you right out to full 100 credits. Cool Blinks by his old PSN. Okay, James Minshew. I don't care. Call me by my old name. I like my old name. And my real name. Why am I saying this? It feels weird calling it my old name, even though it is my real name. Only OGs will know the real channel name. Fade the trash out of Blinks every day. Guys, I hate to admit, but I think I'm kind of becoming like science. I started using Dom and I've been bashing ones. You know what? I like ones. Ones is good. Like, don't get me wrong, I have no patience for ones whatsoever. Like, I'll play 10 games and win, but if I lose one, I'll go ballistic and I'll go angry. But that's what I do with ones. I'll make sure I win the first two. So then if I lose the third, then I've at least got... It's like I've won one. So I make sure I've, like... 1-2, if that makes sense. I make sure I win the first two, and then I just play until I lose. So then if I win like 4 and then lose 1, obviously that's like 3 extra tings, you know. I'll do everything else on your side, so. Good on Christian, nope. Ooh, go on Christian. James Minshew. The days when James's mic was only a 1 volt. Bro, the old mics, the amount of times I changed mics is unbelievable. Nah, you guys have been there since day one, you know. I love you all. Nah. You guys are cheese. Heard. It's the way it's also because heard. No, all you guys been there since day one. Oh no, in a year's time, yeah. I'm pretty sure if anyone could tell me. Like. Oh. Just on max volume, isn't it? It's so loud. I remember it. Like, how? That's not even a good flick and I've got enough power on it. In a year's time, yeah, I'm gonna ask the chat, what was my name before I was Jamesh, and if anyone can tell me, bro, I'll literally give you 17 black markets. Bro, imagine. I wonder what Rocket League would be like in a year's time, you know. Because there's only like one. Well, not one, there is quite a few. You know what? If there's three. Right, I got a question for you guys. If there's three things they could change for Rocket League, what would you do? Anybody wanting to do twos, I'm high gold and want to improve. Yeah, Christian, Christian, man. I don't play twos anymore. I used to only play twos. And now my rotations in twos is also, like, don't even ask. But I think that's because they got used to one's rotation of threes. Like, threes rotation is cooked. Because it's not like, you see high level ranks. And it's like, they're keeping possession. Whereas, like I've said this before, in threes it's like ping pong. Like, it's up there and then it's on the R end. Like, it's just like they're hitting it to each other. It's like a fucking game of netball, mate. I know it. Cross-platform trading. Where shopping console take off is fast, yeah. I'd say work shopping console, and I'd say bring crates back, and fix servers. Right, what was that? That was a decent one. 144, you know what, we take those. Oh, stream don't be laggy, come on, don't be fucking laggy, man. What's the point? So to god, I'm a time anyone who says trade when I stream. And he says once, there is technically no blame. Servers is okay. No, thought, servers are terrible. No, thought, listen to me. Don't even tell me fucking otherwise I'll fucking find your address and kill you. No, I'm joking. No, but when I never used to lag, the servers were horrific. Because, when you get something called, you probably never experienced a ghost it because, like, you're just lucky. But ghost hit shit, where like, it looks like they hit the ball and the ball goes across, but then it actually doesn't, and it does that for everyone. Okay, keep going. Oh no, right. Like, you guys gotta agree, the servers are bad. People trying to get overpaid for normal Fennec, yeah. That's the worst thing about our garage now. Like, there's so many price manipulators. Like, because it has their own prices, I think, and so many people ask for underpay and overpay, like, they can't get a price right. One person says something, everyone else copy it, like. No, but for, I mean, off stream, are you dumb? Oh my, it's common sense for, it's not rocket science, surely. Service ain't bad, yeah, because you're lucky. Jesus Christ. So, like, the servers are bad, you do get ghost hits and everything, especially when it happens for everyone. Right, they might not be bad then, even though they are bad, I'll just say it, but they've got worse since Epic took over. There's a guy trying to get 1.3k for an authentic, that's just a bit peak. People are like that though. A Fennec for an insta though. What they want? What they want you to give insta for a Fennec? Like if they're offering an insta for a Fennec, that's a good deal. Like, but it's obviously the way around. It's not. Don't even know what that was. My car just like died mid-air. Ghost hits blue. Imagine being a trader. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I'm just not a fan. I'm not going to say I hate trading. I'm just going to say I'm not a fan of it. It's such a weird angle, bro. I hate going up the left wall. Now, like, what's the point in the left wall? Like, there just shouldn't be a left wall. Like, what good does a left wall bring? Yum. Oh, right. I think James done it by accident. Why? Bro, I did it by mistake. Fuck. Oh. I pinned the wrong message. I did that. I've done that before. Oh. Of course. Blink, since that TikTok you hit 60k, you're always calling dumb shit and telling people you're not a trader. Shut up, Jesus. We all hate trading. Imagine how boring it would be. How many BMs, not blueprints, do you have? None. Well, I do, but like, they're untradeable. Matthew, I've always called dumb shit. Dumb is okay, I won't call it shit. Ayo, hold on. Silencer. Wasn't Blinks using a Dominus the other day when we played with him? He was, wasn't he? Blinks was using Dominus. I remember. Blinks was using Dominus. Damn, but. Look how trash that was. No, that isn't the fact. You still use the Dominus at the end of the day. Once you trade, I'll give you 900 credits for Fennec. But we lost the game because of the car experience. Yeah, but for like one match, as I said to. Sansa, you meant to be vouching for me, not Blinks. Like, come on. You meant to say, yeah, we did. Sansa, man. Spam one if Blinks should get exposed. Yeah, to be fair. Exactly, Sansa's just talking honest. Yeah, I think we should get like an exposed chain. Oh, should we try and avoid it? Yeah. Ethan, Matthew and Fort. That one there was a violation. Nice kickoff. Oof. Definitely didn't just happen. Neon. Yeah. If they're up to me, I'm on the backboard, I'm waiting. Cheers, babes. Nice one. Okay. Yo, I'll save that. Bruh. Needs to be putting a better performance than that. Can I time out for, alright, enough of the spamming now, stop the spamming, otherwise, yeah. Yeah, just stop spamming, otherwise I'll time you all up. I'm joking. This is your number one sub asking for a request stream. Yeah, no, I told them. It's not a belief for a stream. Well, to be fair, yeah, but stop spamming now. Nah, we'll just stop spamming. If they can't really spamming, then yeah, go on then. What rank do you think I am? Well, I'm about to get fucking violated. I'm about to get called gold, aren't I? Alright, match. Whoa, diagonal flick cancel. I'm bad. Oh, that one. No, you're not scoring. Pog, yes, sir. Oh, shite. Fucking hell, has he done that? No! Yeah, that's one. What? Okay. Move out of the way, your octage shit spelling bomber clock. Oh my shot. You're playing like a plat free. Fam, I'm lagging, leave me alone. Allow it. Watch me play when I'm not lagging, okay? Allow it. Tinfoil free James Minchu. Kane and Connor, hi. Can I say a giveaway? Yeah, also to subscribe. Hey, someone wants to trade in, so you're playing like a flat free, not gonna lie. Evan, sir. I'm C1. I used to dummy. It'll only be for Adele. Purposely want to lose. Lol. I'm C2. Nice. I'm C3. Thought, should have fuck up. You're not. You wish for. Was it that? That I'm Priv. I'm more than SSL. I'm SSL. Priv. I'm banana free. You're not funny. Yeah, we'll go Priv after. Center that boy. Fucking hell. I'm bumping you, I don't you? Go on, have a shot. Nice one, buddy. Eat. Oh, shit. I'm hit up. That was a violation. I was gonna sit in the store. Hey. Hey. How did I used to do that thing? I was like, bro, I forgot you did it. I just mesmerized with them stores. Are you rolling? I'm SSSL, you're not though. I'm flat too. I'm like a mechanical beast from another feast. Bars. James, when are you funny? Ford, shut the fuck up. You're adopted, mate. Like, I'm not even trying to be funny. I'm being deadly serious, mate. Alright, do any of you know what a zodiac sign is? Alright, put yes in chat if you know what a zodiac sign is. I'll tell you a joke about zodiac signs. Wow! Calculated. I left my drink downstairs, I can't believe that. Okay, buddy. Oh, you bumper clock. James is funny when you're trying to, but alright, basically, I went to the doctor and I said, doctor, did I get Capricorn? He went, nah, you're Cancer. Alright, awkward move. I think he's pretty good. You know, Cancer, zodiac sign.
His content, thought, suck you under. Thought there's no point.
So funny, yeah, no. Funny, yeah. No, I thought it was rather hilarious. This is, no, you got cancer. No. Wow, you're all just leaving me now. Framer Maverick, bro, he's about to get shite on. I want Maverick on. What's his name? Foamo. Foma. Good old Foma. YG. Great pass. Oof. Why? Ball chasing, honestly. Go on, pass to one of you. Go on, hit that. Go on. Nice one, go on, keep that going. Go on, if you went that way. Oh yeah, the lag hits me now, doesn't it? Go on, pass that to me. Oh wow, okay. Buddy Matthew shooting, nah fam, Buddy Fort shooting, nah, we ain't bullied anyone. We can't just approve of that. I don't approve of that, do you? A Buddy Matthew stream, I just don't approve of it. For being a champ, when you wish to be champ for. my G thought he was fucking SSL, so he got fucking, what is it, he got champ, I don't even know what. It's so stuttery. Why is everything stuttering? Why is everything stuttering? Oh my days. It's not even lag, just the frames. Everything's stuttering. My frames are dropped. I'm on like 10 FPS. Why is everything stuttering? Oh my days. Now I'm lagging. Oh my days. Whoa. My game's getting mental. What is this? Well, I'm ahead up. Alright, mate. Bully Blinks stream Wednesday, Monday. No. Bully Nightwatch. Nightbot. That would be. That'd just be something, wouldn't it? Name and password. Name Jamesh. Password. 6-9 as per usual. Let's go. I'd like to see that get approved for. Yeah, to be fair. Anyway, Fishy, if you're off out, mate, thanks for tuning in, appreciate it. Seeing a bit more, yeah. It says purple, no one choice. Whoa. I bet my car moves even now, mate, FK. Go on, you can chat more shit about that, but then. MFK was my ping out, actually that isn't how it works. Okay. Okay. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Oh my days. I don't even know you doing. I'm gonna put on the roof right now, but I don't think yourself on there, and I'm so tempted. Yeah. Okay, buddy. Easy kickoffs. What? I'm lagging, alright? Your car's going mental. Nice one. Come on. Oh, Jesus, I just hit that. What? Go on, what are you gonna do with that? Oh, God. Go on, do your best. Nice one. Ah, fuck you. What, you were nowhere near that? What, you were nowhere near it again? You went under it! Bloody hell. What are you doing near me? I thought it was happening. Oh. Okay. Okay, buddy. Easy. No way. There's no way you're getting that lucky. Allow it, allow it. I'm lagging, okay? Allow it! Fuck, you know. I hear clean of ample thing on Science Week today. I think I posted it, but I can't remember. What lag? Don't you even dare think of them remedial. Piece of shabatty, man. I fucking hell. I love the fact science is done shooting. You know, it's the science. I told you I love you. I'm joking. No, I'm not joking though. That's the thing. No! Oh, you cunt, man, honestly. Oh, sorry, don't even stop fucking being a prick. What? My car's just moving by itself, okay. What? What's happening? Oh, finesse. Finesse thing. Okay. I might cheer after this. Oh. Oh. Oh, but I'm just gonna fucking leave. Everyone's leaving because the fucking game is lagging. Might have a 2-day break and I'll start again on Saturday, maybe Friday. They seem so much easier than Dominus. Close one. These seem so much easier than Dominus, you know. See, I'm in C. Oh, wow, okay. Okay, buddy. I didn't even have a reset anyway. I don't think I did. Right, I definitely got reset now. Okay, buddy! I'm gonna go for like one more time and that's gonna end stream. I didn't even get reset, imagine. Okay. Right. Thank you for tuning in. Appreciate it. And